I've known Dwight for years now. And yeah, it's always entertaining to me to hear people talk about our relationship as if they know, you know, really what's going on and trying to say well, there's something between them and all sort of stuff. But what, it was very simple. It was very simple. He didn't mean to do it. It's just something that just happens. You know, he's not that type of person. So it is what it is.